Hello friends, I'm Shweta here again with a new video today. In this video, I'm going to show you a simple crochet, kuchu pattern. It's really very easy and it looks very nice on any simple sarees. And even the same design, if you use cotton thread, you can make it for cotton sarees also. So it looks both for silk and cotton sarees, both it will go really well. Okay, so I'm just going to start the tutorial now. So for this I'm taking something similar to crystal bead, but this is not crystal bead, but it is looking just like crystal bead, but it gives a very good finishing also. And one color thread for kuchu, you can use one color, and for the base you can use one color. So I have taken 6 strands of thread and I'm using 0.45 mm, that is 23 number crochet hook. If you're not comfortable with this, you can use 0.5 mm, that is 14 number hook. Okay, just make the lock into the cloth, make 4 chains, 1, 2, 3, 4, and lock it into the cloth. Now add one bead. Again, lock it to the cloth. Okay, now again make 4 chains, 1, 2, 3, 4, lock it to the cloth. Again, add the bead. So in the same way, now continue, 4 chains, 1 bead, 4 chain, 1 bead, okay. And in the end, we are going to have 4 chains. So now I have added the base for the cloth. So we have to start from 4 chains and we have to end by 4 chains. In between, we are going to have beads, okay. So now turn the work and make 3 chains. 2, 3, okay, so 3 is our first double crochet, and make 5 double crochet into the 4 chain gap. One, two, three, four, and five. Okay, now wherever we have bead, sorry, we should add 2 chains, 1, 2. So depending on the bead that you are taking, here I have taken a small crystal bead, so crystal bead size bead, so that is the reason I am taking only 2 chains. If you have taken a long bead, then check the chains according to your bead. And now go to the 4 chain gap here and make 6 double crochets. Three, 4, five and six. Okay, so here on top of the bead we are going to add the kuchu. Okay, so let me just show it to you clearly. Okay, so here on top of the bead we have a space. In this space we are going to add the kuchu. And this pattern is just with double crochets. Okay, so as I told you in the earlier itself, it is a very very simple pattern. Now again make two chains and make six double crochets into the gap here. And you can continue the pattern. So after completing, this is how it is going to look like. So earlier we had made one pattern just for cotton sarees. In that we did not had any space for kuchu, but in this you have special space only for kuchu. You can use this pattern if somebody is asking for a simple design with kuchu pattern. If somebody is asking only crochet work and they don't need kuchu work, then you can prefer this pattern. So it is up to your wish, whichever you want you can choose, but both are very very simple. In this, another extra step is added, that's all. So I'm very very sorry, today my throat is very low. I'm unable to even speak properly because I'm little sensitive to sensitive to a cold, so I can't speak much. So hope you all like the video. If you still have any more doubts regarding the pattern, you can always comment me below. And if you like the video, please give a thumbs up. If you have not subscribed it to my channel, please do subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.